According to the Dairy Development Authority report of 2021-2022 that was released today, Uganda's dairy sector has continued to thrive on the international market despite a number of setbacks faced in the sector. Samson Akankiza Mpira, the executive director of the Dairy Development Authority, reveals that besides getting new export destinations, the sector has made great success with value addition. There has been a remarkable increase in powdered milk, yogurt and cheese production, emerging as the leading dairy export from Uganda.
Despite some challenges, the industry is on the course for recovery from the effects of COVID-19 pandemic and repositioning itself again for socio-economic transformation through employment, contribution to household income, the GDP, foreign exchange earnings, among others. And
currently, the dairy production has increased to 3.22 billion liters, up from 2.8 billion liters in 2020-2021. This has seen our dairy export rise to $102.6 million from $92.4 million. Dairy revenue has also grown, as Akankiza explained.
Very good export-import balance. Where we are looking at more exported products going and less being imported. Import destinations include USA and Somalia. The overall milk production rose significantly from previous year 2.81 billion liters to the current 3.2 billion.
Northeastern and Midwestern regions remain the leading milk producers, and according to DDA reports, these have been able to adopt improved high-yielding breeds, embracing value addition among other factors that have contributed to increased production. Licensed milk collection points have also increased to 547 from 475, while processing plants have also grown from 116 to 160, each producing at a capacity of 2.3 million liters. However, inadequate storage facilities and non-compliance to international standards remain a huge barrier. The authority has developed several strategies to further improve the sector.
We need to increase the factories that are doing the packaged product processing here for us to be able to have affordable packaging, which takes about a bigger portion of the processed product, but also we need to have more milk going through processing facilities, because the processing factories need to operate at full capacity for it to subsidize on the, of course, shared costs of production.
Uganda's dairy sector plays a pivotal role in household nutrition income levels. It represents 6.5% of the country's agricultural gross domestic product. Dairy production is dominated by rural small-scale farmers with varying levels of quality, and only around 20% of the milk being produced into higher value products. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.